Nigeria, not one of the better teams. Nigeria, hugely disappointing to finish second to Madagascar. Egypt, been winning games and haven't been looking tremendously convincing, it has to be said.
They've got through and
haven't conceded a goal yet.
But they've had their moments of quality, and that's been the difference. You know, you look at this game, you're thinking, Tunisia, they haven't played well, but where have been the real